behalf of the church that meets here week by week. Today is Good Friday, which is a day in which we traditionally think of the suffering of the world. Today we've chosen to focus, to use gospel music, music that comes out of an experience of oppression, an experience of slavery, an experience of the denial of human rights. And we've added to our program some music from Latin America, which has similar origins and similar roots. And also, we have invited some young refugee poets and dancers who are going to share their art and their poetry with you tonight. We don't focus on the suffering today. We focus on the hope and the resilience of communities across the world, because gospel music is about hope. It's about resilience. It's about solidarity. It's about resistance. This is the music of love and the music of justice. And together we ask that the music play on.